Okay, I got him sitting down, but I wanted to take a picture of this beautiful Gilligan Island. And as you can see, come on, he's eating grass like a retard. Anyway, come on, come on, come on. When cars come by, he goes crazy. So, what can you do? What can you do when you got a mentally ill dog? He walks me. So anyway, I was taking a look at this beautiful location. They put the hammock back out. And the house is still sitting there, waiting to be bought. Oh, heel, 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 heel. See, I'm trying to get him to heel. Heel, 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 heel. See, this is heel. But for whatever reason, this dog goes crazy when cars go by. But anyway, look at the hammock, it's back. They put the hammock back. I gotta watch him because he's a mentally ill puppy, as you know. But anyway, look at this gorgeous area. We have 80 degrees today. Beautiful sunrise, sunset, I mean. Because we're almost at sunset. Gotta watch the dog, because never know what he'll put in his mouth. Anyway, look how beautiful. We're still waiting for someone to buy, to purchase. Come on. To purchase it. Come on, Bubba. Because every time a car go by, I try to get him to heel. Stop eating. Put that out of your mouth, whatever that is. Heel. Heel. Yeah. Heel. Come on, let's go. Because I don't want him to get sick. I gotta watch the dog, but look at the beautiful sunset. Come on. Stop it. Stop it. Heel. He has learned to put the ball in his mouth. But it's like keeping it in his mouth for a long period of time. Come on, let's go. Let's go get chicken. He thinks chicken is all the food in the world is chicken. Come on, come on. But it's a lot trying to handle him. Sit, heel, 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 heel. See, every time a car goes by, he wants to lunge. I guess that's normal, but not for me, because this dog, soon to be 100 pounds. You do not want a 100-pound dog pulling you. Come on, come on. Come on, let's get your doo-doo bag and go. Anyway, look at this beautiful, gorgeous Gilligan Island Lane. In the house that's waiting for somebody to purchase it. And of course the hammock is sitting over there. And that's where we live. Just wanted you all to get a nice view of January 2nd week. 80 degrees.